more Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. Yesterday I just got done with the mission to get the weapons from that train. And then you have to Then you have to throw them off the train for the onto the truck. Okay, I'm gonna go get weapons. Sorry for not streaming yesterday night or afternoon. It's 5 o'clock. I've been working out so much that I'm really exhausted a lot recently. I've been doing at least, I've been doing at least like 10,000 steps a day, closer to 14, and it's just too much right now. And I've been doing it for, 39 days? Somewhere around the 38 days or so. I don't know. 38 days with, what am I doing? Oh, it's right here. No, there. It's up there. Yeah. So I've been really exhausted recently. It's the most I've worked out in a long time, so. Or forever, pretty much. Badass. Okay, let's get back to one of the missions. Hopefully it saved. Let's do smoke. Or no, sweet. Big smoke and sweet.
I'm tired of you not listening to me, girl.
And I'm tired of you acting like you own me. I can see who I want to see.
It just ain't right you seeing some cello motherfucker.
Oh, what? A no-good, narrow-minded, hypocrite gangbanger telling me what is right and what is wrong? Let me guess, sweet. Senseless killing right, but a boyfriend from the south side wrong?
Some things ain't just meant to happen. I mean, what if y'all have kids? Leroy Hernandez? That don't sound
His
good, girl.
His name ain't Hernandez.
Well, Leroy Lopez
then. Lopez either, you racist fuck. That ain't how moms raised us.
I ain't racist. I just know how they feel about you. And look at you. You dress like a hooker.
Oh, and I guess you two would know what a hooker look like, huh?
You say it like it's a bad thing.
Shut up,
Carl. I'm just trying to protect you.
For what? So I can date one of your mindless friends? I don't think so.
Don't say a word, Carl. Just follow your sister before you see another dead sibling. Then you know exactly what my problem is. She's meeting him at some cholo car club.
Go to the garage. Okay. So. I'm dreading one of these. Another one of these missions. So. That stupid bike mission for sure. And then there's another mission. Well, I'll go up here. And then there's another mission with the Caesar. Oh, fuck you. There's another mission with Caesar and his gang. To do, what the fuck is it called? That stupid car thing. The hydraulics, I forgot what they call it. I'm stupid. that.
So you must be Sweet's bro, huh? He phoned ahead, said you might be looking for a car that bounces. Well, I owe him big from way back, so here, this should do the trick.
I was really bad at that.
custom spring should see you hopping all the way home. Try her out. Very popular with the SAs. They compete in these things. You can usually find them over by Unity Station. If you ever want to mod your ride, come back anytime, man.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. The first... Oh, fuck. Damn it, I backed up right into the fucking thing. Paint job. Paint job. Let's do... No. Maybe. No. I originally would go with those, but because of this being an older game, it looks completely legit. So, no. Yeah, I'm not gonna spend... I'm not gonna spend any money on the rest of that stuff.
Don't you make me come over there.
Okay. And I can't scratch the car either, so... This is gonna suck so much. Move it. Okay. Yeah, with these like quick time event type missions, I really suck at. The other dancing one is really annoying. Probably should have went the other way. This should be okay. Oh fuck, no, fuck you. Trying not to crash. Oh. Okay, I'm almost there. I'm just gonna go slowly now. That would suck if I ran someone over and then ended the mission right there. Or I hit one of their cars.
Alright, the homie, let's see if you got what it takes.
Much? I only have $20? Wait. What? Proceed. Unless I had 20 extra dollars. So that should be good. Okay. What? Oh! You have to use the... Wait, what? Oh! I'm stupid. See? I told you I was fucking bad at this. You have to use the fucking... right joystick. Which is like totally like. Damn it, I fucked up once and then fucked up like 5 times after that. Shit. Okay, cool. Yeah, 1800 and one needed 12.
I seem worse, but you did alright.
Oh, that fucking sucked.
That shit was alright! Ah! So since when has my brother been a low rider?
Since Sweet told me to keep an eye on you. Make sure that whatever you dating don't get you in no trouble.
¿Qué onda? Nice hopping, Holmes.
Well, you just shook that whatever's hand.
Come here, baby girl.
Hey, get your dirty hands off my sister.
What is wrong with you?
Holmes, you're acting like she's your woman, eh? She's with me, cabrón. So chill the fuck out. I treat her good.
Look, baby, don't start no shit. Don't make it worse.
Órale, vato.
Okay?
Who's this pendejo?
What? Dickhead? This dickhead is my brother.
Easy, Holmes. He ain't from nowhere. He's cool.
Well, I say he ain't cool, Holmes. I say he thinks he's gangster, man. And I don't like it. So you know what you can do for me, man? You can fuck off, pendejo, and then maybe we cool.
Nah, you fuck off. I'm talking to my sister.
Carl!
Jose, come on, Holmes. I can handle this. This is important to me.
Órale, pendejo. You lucky. That's right. You lucky sister spoken for you. Vámonos, muchachos. Let's get some fucking beer, huh? I'm thirsty.
Carl, what the hell were you thinking?
Look, baby. Go get in the car, okay? I'm gonna speak to Carl. Look, Holmes, I love your sister. I honor her. She's my girl for life. This is why I stopped you from being skinned just then. You got a problem with me? Fine. We don't have to be friends. But Kendo, she's happy with me, carnal.
Yeah, okay. I guess we cool. For now.
Cesar Villalpando.
Carl Johnson. CJ.
Cabron, you got a nice ride there, Holmes. Maybe we'll get to kick it again soon, eh?
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, a ride that I'll lose and no, I don't know where the fuck it is. Cool. Got $100. Should pull a gun on them. Okay. Let's take this car.
Hey, who is this?
What's up, homie? It's Cesar Villalpando, cabrón. ¿Qué onda?
What's up, homie?
You seen Kendall?
Yeah, she's around, pero mira, I was just hitting you up to say that you drive good. And you like cars, eh? So,
Yeah, I guess. We'll be going with this.
Well, you want to make something, a little money?
Does the Pope shit in the woods?
I don't know, but if you do want a little extra, there's plenty of money to be made racing.
You talking illegal street racing? Hell yeah!
No movies, Holmes, just low riders. Nice ones. It gotta be nice so you don't get in, eh?
Okay, I'm in. When and where?
Drop by the spot in El Corona. I'll take you to the main vouch for you. These guys can be very nervous with the new racers, eh?
Okay, so go this way. Go to BS. Motherfuckers. Fuck. Assholes.
Yeah, you know Jeffrey's been some.
Try this shit again.
Weeks, right?
I know.
Yeah.
Hey.
What's up, CJ?
What's up?
What's up, man? Wanna go to prison?
What?
Nah, pick up Jeffrey. He's touching down today. You wanna roll?
Yeah, for sure. What Jeffrey doing locked up anyway?
This is a bike mission.
We'll talk about that later, man. Let's roll. We're late.
Pretty sure that's what this is, the bike mission. Tripsing. Fuck it.
Brother, I'm sorry I can get a little tipsy.
Later that day. 20 minutes later. I'm just gonna run home.
Man, this is the spot. Ain't this Vargo's hood? Man, I don't give a shit. I'm gangsta.
I'm gangsta.
Come on, let's leave Loke to deal with Casanova.
Straight up G.
Hey, I'll stick with Jeff. I mean, Loke.
Okay, cool.
That's what I was trying to find. There's a weird version of that, I think. Mr. LG. I don't remember exactly who it's from or anything, but...
Freddy, I've come for you, you motherfucker!
Hey, Loke, hold up!
Jeffrey, you got the wrong idea, man. That was just a prison thing. I got plenty of muchachas on the outside.
Sure.
I don't need your scrawny ass.
Man, ignore him. CJ, I don't know what he talking about. Hey, yo, give me back my rhymes, you thief. I'm gangsta.
You dropped a soul, sugar. I don't know nothing about any rhymes.
Hey, hey, motherfuckers making a run for it.
Hey, Loke, get back here, nigga. You crazy.
Hey, yo, back off.
Oh, shit. I didn't even quit it. I just went to hurry the fuck up.
Ooh, chase me,
like,
chase
actually.
Come on, buddy boy.
Fuck.
You crazy fool!
Oh fuck. Oh shit. Oh fuck, that's up there.
I like the fast ass, not the slow ass.
You would. Now I put the... Oh shit.
Catch me if you can!
I'm doing a lot better than I was yesterday. Shit. Move, bitch! Get off that main butt. I can't kill him now, so... Oh, fuck! Okay.
Yoo-hoo! Over here!
Shit, where'd he go? This way. Maybe not this way. Oh. Bastard.
Ooh-wee, Jeffrey!
Fuck. Ooh. Hurry up. Come on. Come on. Fuck. Oh, fuck.
Watch it.
What the fuck? Son of a bitch.
Hey, baby, move those sweet cheeks.
Hi, Barbara. Fuck. Where the fuck did it go? Ah, you son of a bitch. I always fucking do that at that point.
Gotta show a little bit more enthusiasm, darling.
Oh, what the fuck? shit. Alright. Fuck you guys.
He's broken my heart. Get him, boy.
Yo, I will kill that loudmouth motherfucker. Your ass is mine. Oh, no, no, no. I didn't mean it like that. DJ, help me out here.
Ugh. I'm gonna have the cops after me. Don't Sorry, that peep way CJ. Too loud. Should put a compressor on it, but I don't know nice how. I usually don't yell.
Come on, gangster. Let's get back to the grove.
But
no, I can't. I gotta go and sign in for this damn job.
Whatever you want. You wanna ride?
Well,
anyway?
I got the cops after me and that. Let's roll. And that gangster right there.
Hey, take me to the burger shot in Marona Beach.
You're the boss.
Cause I'm keen with the hygiene on a mission like a super technician, baby.
Fuck you.
Come on with this shit, man.
That's going in my pocket.
Look at you. All muscly and shit.
Man, I got 17s on a hang.
You could have did that out here.
Because I did it in the joint, it's real now.
Yeah,
okay.
I guess it is. Gangster.
Okay, I'm gonna... Fuck. Okay. Damn it. Let's get this guy.
I need your beer.
Hurry up! Hurry the fuck up. Hurry up, he's gonna come after me. Okay. Good. Shit, I could've went that way. Oh. What the fuck? Fuck. Hopefully the cops don't come after me. Mission again. Alright. Alright, I'm there. Just wreck. Oh. So glad that the cops weren't after me at that time.
Thanks for the ride, CJ. Don't be a stranger, fool.
Oh.
Yeah, for sure.
Thanks
I'll
for the fella.
Like a quarter pound. Later.
G the killer. Sorry, I missed it. Doing this damn mission. I'm gonna go save it because I haven't saved in a while.
Of me.
See, oh, see you.
Who let you
get out of there? I can't drive.
Nice one, dude. You're a genius.
Where am I going? R. R is by the house. Damn. I was hoping they'd drop some money. I need money. I only have $100. What the fuck? Let me save and then go back. Get some weapons. Save. Yeah, I'll get the weapons and then the armor. If it lets me. I don't know if it have to have empty armor or not to get a new one. Oh, alright. And armor is right here. Oh, okay. Good. Then more ammo is right here. I get there.
These biceps is
slow. Okay. Now I'm debating. I'm debating on which one to go to. Rider. I don't remember. Rider, I think, is the truck one. Where you get weapons. So just the home invasion from him. So I think. Yeah, robbing Uncle Sam is that one where you go with the truck to the docks or whatever.
Hey, Rod!
Low.
Rod!
Yeah, CJ. Hey, CJ, tell me why I didn't finish high school.
Because you've been dealing drugs, man, since the age of 10.
No, that ain't it.
Could you have put hands on that teacher for wearing baller colors?
No, that ain't it either. It's cause I'm too intelligent for this shit, man. I am the real deal, fool. Oh, shit. A genius.
Oh, yeah.
No.
Who has more straps than anybody? Who has all the straps, huh?
A man with a lot of guns? Shit, I give up.
The army, my nigga. The army. Let's go.
Yeah.
Go hit
get
the
that out of my face.
Go hit the way. Oh, come on, man. Bluster.
All right.
What is this shit? Give me some drink, homie.
Too bad you can't, get other people to help.
You think you can roll this van without killing us both?
No, I don't think so.
Ocean docks.
How we get this van? It wasn't outside when I came through.
My homie LB, he like a clockwork ninja. Real dependable. Unlike some of you motherfuckers.
Give it a rest, man. I lost my little brother, and now I lost my mom.
Don't matter how much shit the city throw at
oh,
you.
I almost,
CJ, you gotta stick
I
by
almost
your
ran him over.
Yes.
There's a cop. This way? I hope I'm going the right way. I don't remember. Nope. The other way. I know there's an easier way to get over here, but every time I try to come over here, I forget which. I forget. Is when I used to do this when I played this before, I would always go to. I always did this mission like four or five times before actually getting it, and it so I'd have to redo the whole fucking mission over and over.
This is the spot. National Guard Depot.
Man, this shit look real serious. Are we up for this?
It's National Guard, fool. Weekend soldiers. Ain't no match for Grove Street OGs.
Too bad you don't have a grenade. Just lob it over at this guard right there. Or here. Right there. Bitch.
Nice job, CJ. Thought that was a suicide mission for show. Now open the warehouse and keep these motherfuckers busy.
Yeah.
Yeah, open for business. Back that van up in here.
You think you whore?
There's one more, I think. No? Okay, I thought there was one more.
I'll watch our backs while you use the forklift to collect the crates. Okay, homie, let's load this shit up.
Oh, I hate this. Okay. Damn controls. And now I'm gonna go help him. Maybe. No? Okay. Now I'll help him because I hear gunshots. As soon as I hear gunshots, I'm leaving. I'm gonna help him out. I don't want him to die.
So now.
Bastards. Okay. This. Three more to go. Three more? Four more.
Shit, CJ! Shit!
Damn camera angle. Fuck, he needs help. Quick. Fuck. Life taken away from him. Got him? Okay. Surprised he killed him that fast.
It's too many damn weekend soldiers.
Where? Stop fucking lying. Damn it.
You wanna get some
piece of shit.
There's more outside.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, God. Whoa, what the fuck?
They crawling out the woodwork.
Yeah. I don't give a fuck, fools.
All right, sorry. I'm trying to count. Trying to concentrate. All right. That should look away. Okay, I thought there was another one, but.
Puck ass National Guard.
Okay, get up. Kill this asshole. Fuck you. And... No? Okay. Wait. One more over here. I'm stupid.
Shit, CJ! Shit!
Damn it.
CJ a bitch, huh?
Okay. Last one. Good thing I have armor on. Otherwise I would have been dead quick.
Too many damn weekend soldiers.
Damn it.
Come on, CJ. We got enough. CJ, get up front and drive us out of here.
Okay, cool. But fuck you.
They got a storage garage up in Willowfield. Go! Damn, man, these idiots just don't give up.
What's happening back there?
These part-time soldiers got a chip on their shoulder.
Nice rhymes, man. Hey, we real heavy. Toss some crates.
All right, check it out. Sound the horn. I'll throw a crate at them.
I ain't rolling with you no more, man, till you off that water, homie. It messed with your mind.
Whatever you say, fool. You don't know what's going on.
And what that mean?
I ain't listening to no more of your bullshit. We got the guns. You ain't no gangster, homie. You what, smooth?
All right, we're there.
No trouble. I keep it real.
You wouldn't know real if it came and hit you in your cheeks, homie. Which it could do if it gave you a hit first.
Okay, where do I go?
Listening to you, Carl.
You know what I did to get this ride, homie?
Since I'm so close, they're not gonna bother me. Assholes. The fuck do I get over there? Is it over here? I think. Yeah. Wait, oh. By Emmett.
That shit was tight.
Tight? Man, that shit was shit.
Man, you say you down for the homies, but all you do is complain.
Another one down. And get that. Not too bad. Amount of weapons.